thanks for tuning in. This is Around the Yard. We got the Wolfe Ridge 35 SHO box wedge machine here. We got about a half hour runtime on it here, this last little session here. So we'll see what it actually cuts up to when we get the editing, but about a half hour runtime. We got, I would say, easily a face cord here. That's monkeying around with the cameras and whatever, so it's probably a lot more efficient than it looks, but lug lift works great. Really enjoying this pullback arm. You're still making 4x4s out of this thing, or, you know, this is fireplace wood. It's probably a little big for bundle wood. We'll maybe look in at getting a 12-way wedge, or I think Wolfe Ridge makes a smaller 3x3 box. This one is currently the 3.5x3.5. This is what comes with standard. It's pushing out a lot of nice material. You do get a lot of slash, but to me that's a lot of kindling. So if I'm going to be burning, you know, 4x4s in the furnace, I got to have something to get it started with. So that's where I think this stuff's going to kind of come in handy. These littler pieces here, this will just wind up being mulch for the ground. But overall very impressed with it. It sure turns out a lot of wood. Hope you guys like this. I sure like this thing. I would say the first hour of splitting here, I haven't greased this wedge, or haven't greased this top. Chris at Wolfe Ridge said you can kind of run it either way. It does have 4 grease zerks on here. Looking at this, we're starting to wear some paint off, but it's all flat. No real high spots here, so we might try a little grease. I think Chris recommended like a WD-40 product. I forget the name of it, but I'll show a can here if I can find some. I'm gonna keep splitting here. I got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. I got about 16 rounds left to go. We'll finish out this pile here, and that'll be it for the weekend. We got a nice Saturday morning here, so I've had this thing about a week. Gotten to use it, I guess, 3 times, I think. You guys will see those videos kind of hopefully before this one, so stay tuned. We're gonna really put this thing to work. We got wood in all 3 wood yards that can run through this thing. We haven't tried the single wedge or the 4-way, the bolt-on 4-way yet. Still just trying to catch up on this big stuff. I think when we get into some of the smaller 6 and 8 inch round stuff, we'll probably switch over to the single way or the 4-way. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. And we'll catch you on the next one. If you haven't already, please subscribe, like, comment, share with your friends.